Developing tonight, Cobb County police are investigating a deadly shooting.
Officers say the shooting happened last night on Mableton Parkway. Family members tell Fox 5 that an 11-year-old accidentally shot and killed a 14-year-old girl. A vigil was held by family members and friends tonight in memory of that teenager.
Very outgoing, lots of personality. Beautiful little girl. It's going to be well missed.
Investigators say they're still questioning anyone with information.